hit. The family inside, a mother and her twin sons, they jumped in the laundry room and they got out safely. As we look down the street, because we're really getting a first view, as daylight is here, you see a lot of the homes have shingle damage. The one that we're going on right there has a hole right up in the top of the roof. As you go farther down the street, again, it is sporadic. There's a garage that is bowed out from the house down there, so the damage is sporadic in the Valencia neighborhood, a fairly new neighborhood here, about a year old. There is still some construction going on, and some people are already out boarding up their windows because those were smashed out as well. Not sure what they're hoping for is just that the wind will die down at this time. It doesn't look like that's going to happen for a while. Tyranny, back to you.
All right, thank you very much, John, for the live question.